Assalamu alaikum. Today I'm going to talk about the name of Allah, Al-Quddoos. You can find it in the Quran mentioned two times. I will write the ayahs where it is mentioned in the description with this video, inshallah. But what does it mean? The meaning of Al-Quddoos is usually translated as the holy or the entirely pure. So in this name, Allah is showing us that He is the one who is entirely pure of any imperfection. You cannot ascribe to Him any evil or any imperfection, subhanAllah. It is also one of the names that the Muslims should strive to implement and strive for in their daily life. How can you do that? First of all, you should try to purify your outer, your body and your physique by making wudu properly and making ghusl properly, putting all your efforts into doing that and doing it consciously, inshallah. But it's not just the physical purity we should strive for. It is also our inner purity and the purity of the heart. You can attain that by speaking truthfully, trying to avoid backbiting and lies, and of course making a lot of zikr with your tongue and your heart most of all. Also, you can give a charity. This also purifies you of any wrongdoings, any small sins that you have may committed thoughtfully or unconsciously, of course. Another thing you can do is be present in your prayers. Try to do it with your heart, not just with your actions, and try to do it on time, inshallah. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam also said this following dua after the witr prayer. He said Subhanal Malik al-Quddus. He said that three times, which means glory to the King and the Most Holy. And this is what we can use as well in our daily life after each witr prayer, inshallah. Another thing you can do is istighfar. When you ask Allah for forgiveness, you purify yourself of your sins, inshallah. And they will not be written for you, especially if you do it straight away after committing them consciously again or unconsciously. So try to make zikr as soon as possible and as often as possible. I hope this will be helpful, so please subscribe and share this video and watch out for the next one, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.